Welcome back to Shrek and Donkey Slayers Gaming. This is your weekly unboxing for the week of March 28th, 2017. But before we do that, I did get an eBay pickup, and I just want to show it to you. Just to show it to you, and this is The Free State of Jones, based on the incredible true story. Got this on eBay for $10 instead of $19.99, so I had to pick it up. And I just want to do a quick unboxing on this. This is the Blu-ray, DVD, and digital HD. Matthew McConaughey, Free State of Jones. If you haven't seen this one, you should see this. Based on the incredible true story. I'm going to do a quick back here. Based on the incredible true story. HD picture and theater quality. There is some scenes from the film, exclusive bonus features, the history of Jones County, rated R for brutal battle scenes, and disturbing graphic images. So there it is. If you haven't picked it up, if you haven't seen this movie, you should check it out. Free State of Jones, Matthew McConaughey. Matthew at his best. But let's get right to the pick for March 28th, 2017. And there was a good amount of picks for the week of the 28th. There was Why Him with James Franco and Bryan Cranston. What else was there? There was a few others as well. There was actually that was it. I'm trying to think of the other ones. I don't know off the top of my head. But the main one that did come out was this one. And that was Fantastic Beast and Where to Find Them here. I'm just going to take this off here. And again, don't ask for the digital copy for the Voodoo thing or anything like that. I am giving the copy away for free, the actual digital copy. All you got to do is stay to the end of the video. You're going to stay to the end of the video on this one and put a word in. If you don't put the word in, the correct word, you won't be entered into the giveaway. So that's how it's going to work this time. That's the only way you can enter, and you must be a subscriber, and you must thumbs up the video. So this is, again, Fantastic Beast and Where to Find Them. Awesome cover work. We're going to do some side view here. From Warner Brothers. Pretty, very good film. I don't think it's as good as the Harry Potter series, but pretty good on that. And there's that. So let's do a top to bottom here. And it's going to be the Blu-ray plus DVD plus digital HD from J.K. Rowling's Wizarding World, Fantastic Beast and Where to Find Them. Great artwork. Some of the beasts on the corners here, top left, top right. Some in the background of this character. Bottom left and bottom right. It's dated more in, I think in the 50s or 60s in, before the time of Harry Potter. So keep in mind on that. So let's check out the back here and see what we have. Explore a new era of the Wizarding World before Harry Potter. So you got some more artwork again, some more artwork here in the middle. Fantastic special features, over an hour of expansive multi-part featurettes. Meet the fantastic characters in Beast and learn their stories. Then immerse yourself in Makusa, Newt's case, and more of the film's locations. Before Harry Potter, a new era of magic begins in deleted scenes. Little synopsis here. Something mysterious is leaving a path of destruction. like that one, in the streets of 1926, so I was wrong, New York, threatening to expose the wizarding community. Newt Scamander arrives in the city nearing the end of a global excursion to research and rescue magical creatures, when unexpected nomad Jacob Kowalski inadvertently lets some of Newt's beasts loose. A band of unlikely heroes must recover the missing beasts before they come to harm. But their mission puts them on a collision course with dark forces. You have the digital HD with ultraviolet. Watch it anywhere. Down below, PG-13 for some fantasy action violence. 133-minute runtime on this. 1926. I was wrong on that. So let's get right into it. Again, stay to the end of the video. To get the secret code to be entered into the giveaway. That's how it's going to be from now on. Here's a side-by-side comparison. Basically the same. I'm going to do a back side-by-side comparison as well. Basically the same, except the ultraviolet is out of there. Let's going to head into the inside here of this. Check out the disc, see if there's any artwork or anything on that. Spin that around. We have some insert here. So we got the DVD on the left. And I believe the Blu-ray on the right. No artwork, no back artwork as well. We do have a pamphlet here from J.K. Rowling's Fantasy Worlds and a way to find them. Noble collection here. We have some back stuff. See what's on the inside here. Okay, so you can get the wand collection if you like. Sorry about the glare there. A little thing about the Universal, the Wizarding World of Harry Potter. And then you've read the books, you've seen the movies, now the adventure. It's all about the Wizarding World of Harry Potter. So that is that on the inside right there. So this is Fantastic Beasts and Where to Find Them. And the secret passcode to enter into it, the secret word is going to be nomage. Nomage is basically like muggle. Before the muggle word was brought up, it's called nomage. N-O-M-A-J. See if I can show it to you on hand. Nomage. Nomage. That will be the secret code to end it. Comment nomage in the thing to enter. Thanks again for joining. And thanks for checking me out. And as always, happy gaming. Peace out.